Buildings are a leading source of greenhouse gas emissions. Because of all the energy they use. Help them save energy and reduce emissions.
What you just heard is part of the retrofit scheme that's being displayed here at the AEC Lounge Autodesk University 2009. We're going to learn all about this amazing new game that teaches you about sustainability in building. And I have here as our guest Kathy Palmer. And Kathy, thanks for having this here at the show. And this is fascinating. What was the genesis of this idea for this game?
As you know, buildings are a leading cause of greenhouse gas emissions in the United States. And we wanted to help raise awareness. So we created a fun, engaging game that could be used and played not only by architects and engineers, professionals in the industry, but by students at every level, teachers, your mom, your dad. We want to help raise awareness that buildings are not only a problem in terms of how they contribute to greenhouse gas emissions, but there's also a huge opportunity for energy efficiency and improvement in buildings.
And of course, one of the big points about this is a free game. Free online game, correct?
Absolutely. Free online game. In fact, we encourage you to play it and share it. We're using social media to help spread the word.
Oh, great.
The tagline is, don't just stand there. Make buildings better. And share it with Twitter or Facebook. We've provided a video, a 40-second video that you can share with your friends. Also an animated banner. We have a fact sheet. And also links, of course, to other tools, the Guide to Sustainable Design and customer success stories on Autodesk.com.
So it's a complete package, not only for people in the business, but for everybody. Even kids could get some fun out of this, right?
Absolutely. Even kids could get some fun out of this. In fact, we encourage educators to start talking to their students about building energy efficiency. You know, we spend 90% of our time indoors, inside a building. And I think that we think about the environment and we think about green, and oftentimes kids are thinking about don't pollute, which is very important. But building energy efficiency and things that kids can do, for example, turn out the lights, turn off the faucet, and being able to open the windows and have access to fresh air in schools. All of these things, great to raise awareness about, and this game helps to spread the word.
So give us a quick sketch of how the game works in terms of sequence. What are the first things you do in the game? And I've been watching over your shoulder at this really funny thing where there's a fella adding shades to windows and other things like this to help increase the energy efficiency of the building. But again, walk us through the sequence of how the game is structured.
Sure. So it's kind of a combination game. It's part quiz show or game show and part what they call a twitch game where you can fast finger action and move a builder around on a lift, as you said, and he performs a variety of energy improvement activities to the building, replacing the windows with more energy efficient windows, for example, adding light shades so that the natural light bounces better into the interior of the building and people can turn off the artificial lighting, or adding solar sun shades so you can not only get shading from when the sun is too hot, but also the power of renewable energy in the solar sun shades. So by walking through each of these activities, you learn a little bit about what can help make a building more energy efficient. Then, once you get there, through one of those levels, the game asks to check your intelligence level. Mm. And with some fun, witty quiz questions, multiple choice quiz questions, you learn a little bit more kind of about building science and also about the market opportunity around building energy efficiency, how it can help create green jobs, and many, many aspects of the environment.
It's so great. And of course, being the retrofits game, it really is very pertinent because it's teaching us how we can take existing structures. What can we do with what we already have to make it more energy efficient? And by the way, one of the things that's really fun about the builder going up and down on the lift and adding things to the building to make it more energy efficient, he also has to watch out for falling coffee cups and birds and other things, right?
Sure. We wanted to make it fun and add a little bit of skill level there so people would stay engaged with the game. And if someone opens a window, you fall down and have to start over, but you can repair your mistakes. And there's a person who throws a coffee cup at you and even a bird that flies by, but no actual birds were hurt during the filming of this game.
That's great. Well, Kathy, thank you so much. Where can people go to access this game? And again, it's free of charge, but give us the web address.
Absolutely free of charge. And again, we encourage you to share it. It's at autodesk.com/retrofits, RETROFITS. And also you can follow us on Twitter at retrofits09.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Ralph.